give you that idea. Really, Zip? It's like going up a set of stairs, only far less boring.
Yeah? Well, I want to throw up every time you look down. Hey, Alice is back. Grab a headset.
Back so soon? From Florence, wasn't it?
Decided on Genoa at the last minute. My dissertation will never see daylight at this rate, but never mind that. What are you doing in Bolivia?
Ascending. Alistair, meet Tiwanak. She's a lovely pre-Incan civilization, currently in ruins.
Delighted.
I've been looking for certain artifacts. Well, for some time now. And an old friend working in La Paz has tipped me off about a rather promising rumor.
What sort of artifacts?
An ornate stone dais, among other things.
A big rock, and she won't say why.
Oh well. Where will the suspense be otherwise?
Check your PDA.
It still works, if that's what you're wondering.
Cool. They said it was waterproof. You should be able to swim with it, no problem. Unless you eat it, then you'll have to wait an hour.
Deep breath, Zip. This will be a long trip otherwise.
I forgot you were such an optimist.
Side if I can't see nobody. I got worked up thinking I'd put someone down today, and now there's nothing. He owes me one. Hell yeah, I'll tell Russell my...
Any idea who he is or who he works for?
I haven't the foggiest. He's deliberately unremarkable.
Is that good or bad?
It's deliberate, which isn't good.
Started swinging?
Yeah, sort of danced around, screaming and yelling, whatever.
Yeah? Well, I would have kicked the hell out of
him. Yeah, whatever, man. Came flying at me screaming monkey dog.
There she is!
Thank you. Isn't she beautiful? I'm falling in love all over again.
You say that to all the ruins.
I'm a terribly lucky girl. And here come the bloody tourists to spoil.
Your gear doesn't pick up detail that small. What do you see?
Men with guns. Mercenaries by the look of them.
What are they doing there?
Getting into trouble. Survival skill.
What's all this stuff for? Moving heavy materials deeper into the mountain, probably. Sometimes ancient builders had to tunnel around hard rock deposits.
Someone picked an unfortunate place to hide. And still breathing, yes.
I've been hoping I'd get to meet you.
At ease. We're just gonna talk.
I'm listening.
Have you found a piece of this? Is this what led you here?
Where did you find that?
It doesn't matter. What's important is what it does. Do you know?
What I know is my business.
So you don't then, and that means you don't have a piece. Amanda said you were sloppy. You should have paid more attention in Paraíso.
Amanda? Amanda's dead. What the hell do you know about Paraíso?
We're done talking.
there is more than one. Father, you were right.
What was that?
Keep yourselves caffeinated, lads. We've some work ahead of us.
Means we're still alive. Can't complain about that.
No sign of Rutland so far. Have we worked out what he's doing here?
No, but there's something else. When I was going over the map, Winston said your parents have been there. Your dad worked the site before you were born.
That's not so peculiar. It happens occasionally. If all else fails, I can get into the postcard business. Oh, now look at the little termites mucking it all up. That won't do at all.
Looks like they didn't get in from this side. Any ideas?
We'll see. I do my best thinking, plunging off cliffs. Entrances are always impractical. It's what makes them grand.
Lara! You're a busy beaver, aren't you?
Oh, look! It's Rutland! Fancy dropping down for a chat, then?
Only if you can shoot this far.
You know long-distance relationships inevitably come to an end.
I'd wish you luck with that, but, you know.
Alistair should really have a look at this.
He's still trying to figure out where these sword pieces originally came from. Just you and me for now. So what kind of ancient artifact do you got there?
The modern kind. Rutland's men must have been using it to move about. I've seen this before. In my father's sketchbook. He has been here.
Darn, it wasn't Rutland.
He's still about somewhere.
For a trap?
Not these days. Something must be jamming the works. Appears to be jammed.
We might never know what it does. That pillar looks too heavy to move.
There's more than one way to get a very skinny.
Water wheel's got
This channel runs directly down to the wheel.
Can't have a wheel without a couple thousand gallons of water.
No, it's simply not done. I'll have to stop them somehow. Hey, don't build them like that anymore. I must install some of these in the gym.
Remind me later to cancel my membership. Is it? You hear something?
I feel something. Something about the sword fragment, then?
A few things, actually. I extrapolated the markings on the artifact to get a sense of what the entire pattern would look like, and then I found...
Whoops, we have a prop.
Alistair? Zip?
That's odd.
Zip? Alistair? Do you read me?
I don't like this at all.
Zip, are you there? Alistair?
All those satellites and computers just affect the science of talking to oneself. Hello? Are you chaps getting in? What the devil are they doing? This shouldn't be here. Oh. Dearest Amelia, yours always. Richard. It was Mother's. Zip, can you hear me? Where are you?
Oh!
You came for the Galali key too, then? Perfect.
Pretend I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, you know. It's what puts the sword back together. It's the size of a fist. And according to Amanda's research, it's here.
What do you know about Amanda? Where is she?
So, your father did some digging here, didn't he? You know, Amanda thought maybe he found the key.
I don't know what you're talking about. Tell me about that sword fragment you're so fond of waving about.
Well, I have been spending some time with it, and I've learned a couple of things. Let me show you.
Hey, you have some too.
Mine are bigger. Don't waste those, Lara. And you don't have very many. Don't waste those, Lara.
I'm really not your enemy, Ravand. These pieces weren't broken apart. They were designed to separate and reattach. The Galali key does that? I don't suppose you'd tell me where this came from. The Crusades? King Arthur?
History doesn't interest me.
Well, then why don't you stay here and consider the future? Make sure I'm not in it, however. You won't enjoy seeing me again.
Your father might not have found the Galali key, but Amanda doesn't know that. She's at your mansion right now. You better have good insurance.
God, finally. I've been trying to get through for ages. What happened?
This woman just tore her way through the front door. She had some sort of... I don't know what the hell it was.
It's like black smoke.
I'll be there straight away.
No, we're fine. Look, I'll follow her. She's going for another piece of the sword.
What? Where?
In Kazakhstan. I found a photo that matches the pieces you have.
All right. Do an inventory and try to locate something called the Galali key. Meanwhile, it looks as if I'm bound for colder climes.
Back warm.
I mean to be cold. There seems to be a fine line between coincidence and irony.
You sure about that map?
Unfortunately, there was some nonsense about the discovery of the real King Arthur's tomb here years ago, soon discredited. And yet another roadside attraction was born.
Well, let's see what we can see, shall we? At least it should be educational. Either housekeeping should be fired, or no one's been inside for months. Perhaps moving this would get me somewhere. They must be electric. I'll have to find the power main.
The place is locked up pretty tight on the ground floor. Probably have to try up higher.
Now this is familiar enough.
Go for it, Lara. Test your royalty.
No King of England jokes, Alistair. I probably have to turn on the power first. This place has seen better days.
It's been condemned since the death of the owner, one Professor Worth. I shudder to think that at one time he had students.
And we have power.
Hey, now that the power's on, maybe you can go back and pull out Excalibur.
It's not Excalibur! The sword in the stone and Excalibur were two different bloody swords! Arthur got Excalibur after the sword in the stone broke in his battle with Balinor! Oh, good grief, nobody gets it straight!
That's because nobody cares.
Boys,
Sorry.
There's no difference between stupid and charming with you, is there? Maybe the grunting Saxon or the Roman fascist that Alistair believes the whole legend was built around. This is where the truth behind the myth is supposed to be explained, and it's been turned into a warehouse.
Fitting. There's been so little truth everywhere else. Why start here? The only factual basis behind the King Arthur myths died centuries before this place was built.
Give Professor Worth some credit. If he had to close an exhibit for renovations, at least he picked the most boring one. This must be our kindly professor's office space.
Done up as spottily as his reputation.
Said the pot to the kettle. This definitely isn't Arthur's tomb.
We knew that already.
What's wrong with it?
I've seen enough tombs in my life to know when I'm looking at a cenotaph.
Say who?
A diversion. This place is trying too hard. It's hiding something.
A body?
No, that's the problem. This is better. Really, Alistair, I have a velveteen touch. But I'm glad to see you now think there may be something important here. Slow way down instead.
Should have told that to the forklift. Be careful, Lara.
Please, Alistair. This will take some concentration.
Yeah, pipe down, Alistair. Or I won't let you sit up front with me anymore.
So am I.
That doesn't mean you don't have to be quiet anymore. Looks like there's oil seeping into the water table. Who knows how long it's been burning?
I wonder if the architect's design deliberately took this into account.
There's your answer, Alistair.
Well, you know you're gonna ruin your boots.
Not on the path I'll need to take. certainly hope so. Worth trying just to hear you lads squeal about it.
Hey, Alistair, why don't you head on down there and stand on that plate for her?
Why don't you go down and hold that door open?
If we're through having fun, it's time to get back to business.
I'll take this time to adjust some travel arrangements I made. It shouldn't take too long.
Coward. Don't worry, Lara. I've still got an eye on you. You probably won't be able to hear each other too well when you're underwater, though.
There is a god.
Hey, I heard that.
This is brilliant.
That is interesting.
Locked.
What? Whoever built this place didn't think the Lake of Fire and the Blades of Death were enough?
Real. They're all here. The court of Camelot.
You're sure about this? King Arthur, who wast verily of ye loins of Usurpen Dragon?
I've no doubt about the authenticity of this tomb, Alistair. Arthur was the 11th century figure that became legend. The once and future king was as real then as the air I'm breathing now.
I don't know, Lara.
Excalibur. The sword in the stone. That's how it always goes, isn't it?
Pardon?
Swords in stones, Alistair. They're part of the monomyth. There wasn't just one Excalibur or one Merlin. We keep seeing swords and daises all over the world because they were everywhere.
So you're saying that everywhere they went, they raised up kings, shaping the course of human destiny?
Well, it's a possibility.
Who? And what happened to them and their swords?
Perhaps they're in Avalon. It's as good a place as any. Except our Merlin was killed and our Excalibur was left in pieces in the hands of the locals.
So where's Avalon?
I don't know. On the other side of the Looking Glass, perhaps? It says Bedivere returned a fragment of Excalibur to Arthur after the other pieces were carried off by the knights.
Where did they go?
To find Avalon, perhaps. The quest for the Holy Grail. Lancelot, Galahad, Percival, and Bors. Their tombs are empty.
It says this fragment was left with Arthur to help him leave this mausoleum when the time came. Perhaps it will help me instead.
Looks like you can move that if you wanted to.
Thank you. I see her!
They didn't make off with your credit cards, did they? Is everything all right? Alistair?
I'm fine. Just not my usual evening routine.
Then let's go home.